So we've got some kind of a bolete here. I think this is a Zeller's bolete. See, it's got this red stalk, yellow pores, and this kind of velvety, reddish, bluish, grayish cap. It's very soft. You'll see a lot of bolets that have some combination of these features. I believe most of them aren't edible. Most of the, anything with a red stock. But there might be some that are.